Welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. If you want to make your own electricity, click on the links down below. Today I'm at the Kalamazoo Air Museum. I'm going to get the description in here for editing purposes, so you type this in later. Boeing Stearman Cadet. I like this little plane, it's pretty awesome. Okay, I'm going to read the description now. Wow, look at all the little engines. Sweet. Now I'm going to read the description. The Model 7. Good again. The Model 75 Stearman is probably the most famous biplane. Tilted. Let's see if we get the plane in there. In the history of aviation, and has the distinction of being the last mass-produced biplane ordered by the U.S. military service. Produced by Boeing Stearman Aircraft Division, the Model 75 was conceived during the Depression. In July 1935, the Army Air Corps first ordered it under designation of PT-13. The designation was later changed to PT-17. The PT-17 was designated by N2S by the Navy. Interestingly enough, only the standard production design was utilized by both the Army and Navy. Model E-75, designated PT-13 Delta by the Army and N2S-5 by the Navy. The Stearman appealed to the U.S. military forces because of its genuine ruggedness, its ease of maintainability and economics of operation, and its rather challenging but not too difficult flight characteristics. The Stearman fuselage is built primarily of chrome molybdenum steel.
I said it wrong. I had no idea.
Where was I? Steel tubing covered by the firewall forward with aluminum paneling and from the firewall aft with fabric. The wings are manufactured with a single main laminated spruce spar, laminated spruce ribs, and fabricated covering. Due to the strength of its surreal design, few limitations are placed on the Stearman operations. It is capable of performing all acrobatic maneuvers except for prolonged inverted flight and outside loops. The Stearman displayed at the Air Zoo is painted in the standard yellow of the Navy primary trainers, which accounts for the nickname Yellow Pearl. The green stripe on the wings indicates an instrument trainer.
I'm canted. There we go. And it's got a green stripe on the wings. Pretty awesome. I love this stuff. These tires are really tiny. Alrighty. Thanks for playing, and have a nice sunny day.